Well, you know, this was Brian Grazer's idea, and it was a really fun idea. The idea not being do you tell or don't you tell, but the idea being, you know, how do you tell when the friend is in the place in his life where he doesn't want to hear stuff. So I just think it adds itself in life. All of us can look at situations that can be difficult, and they can sometimes be hurtful, but then if you give it a couple days, you can kind of laugh at the same thing that was uncomfortable at the time. Yeah. Chicago's been great to me. You know, the town's definitely given more to me than I have to the town, and it's just a great place, and it's nice for me in that I have a family now that I get to be close to them with my wife, that I can come home after work is nice, and it's a great city, and I love it.
Well, it really came, you know, all out of the story and the situation, and so, you know, the comedy concept's great, some really funny scenes, some of it written, some of it improvised, some of the most hilarious stuff just was, you know, just happened in the moment with these great improvisational actors, especially Vince, who's kind of a genius at that. But Chicago is a fantastic city. I've worked here before. The talent pool's great. We have so many great Chicago actors in it. And this isn't an East Coast, West Coast kind of movie. You know, I mean, there's a kind of an accessibility to the movie. It's appropriate that it's set in this great Midwestern city.